This property is right on the Caswell County, Rockingham County border, and you see that they were found rows of cages as well as a cockfighting pit. Police also found steroids that allegedly were injected into the animals to help them fight. We spoke with the Rockingham County Sheriff's Department, and they talked about what a lengthy investigation and what a big situation this is.
It's a sad situation when you had that many people, that many birds, that many injuries. You recovered about five that had already died, about 12 more we seized and brought with us. Some of these were tied out. The bird would have one of the legs tied to something, and then in each one of these cages would have birds in those. So it's impossible to show you in one type of photograph the extent of how many was out there.
There were about 250 cages out at the property, and 12 of those roosters were brought to the Rockingham County Animal Shelter. One has already been put down, and the other 11 could be euthanized as early as tomorrow, or they might be held for evidence in this case. But once again, 12 men arrested, charged with animal cruelty and cockfighting. Guys, back to you.
All right, Craig Thomas reporting live this evening.